day of school. Learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to read and recognize the 19 words and expressions with the appropriate tones, understand the meaning of these words and expressions.
你好，今天我们来学习开学第一天的生词。Today, we will learn about the vocabulary related to the first day of school. 请跟我读。
Please read after me.
每个生词读两次。
Each word will be read twice.
开学，开学。地，地，欢迎，欢迎，一共，一共，签，签。白，白，教学楼，教学楼，办公楼，办公楼，西边，西边。图书馆，图书馆，北边，北边，体育馆，体育馆，东边。东边，操场，操场，食堂，食堂，南边，南边，小卖部。小卖部，要了，要了，进，进，练习
，exercise，
主词
，word formation。
用下列汉字组词。
Use the given characters to form words.
各组两个词。
Form two words with each of the given characters.
例子。
Example.
开。用开组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character "开"?
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
开学，打开。你也可以自己另外组两个词。
You may also form any other two words.
现在你来试一试。
Now it's your turn to give it a try.
练习一。
Exercise one.
边。用边组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢
？Which two words can we form with the character 边？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
西边、后边。你也可以自己另外组两个词。
You may also form any other two words.
练习二。
Exercise two.
粘。用粘组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 粘？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
新年、年级。你也可以自己另外组两个词。
You may also form any other two words.
练习三。
Exercise three.
学。用学组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 学？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
学生，学校。你也可以自己另外组两个词。
You may also form any other two words.
练习四。
Exercise four.
管。用管组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 管？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
图书馆、体育馆。你也可以自己另外组两个词。
You may also form any other two words.
练习五。
Exercise five.
楼。用楼组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 楼？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
教学楼，办公楼。你也可以自己另外组两个词。
You may also form any other two words.
总结。
Recap.
十九个生词。
19 new words.
开学。
School resumes.
D.
Prefix for ordinal numbers.
欢迎。
Welcome.
一共
altogether
千
thousand
百
hundred
教学楼
school building
办公楼
office building
西边
the west
图书馆
library
北边
The North
体育馆
Gymnasium
东边
The East
操场
Playground
食堂
Canteen
南边
The South
小卖部
A small shop attached to a school
要了
be going to
进
enter
今天我们学了开学第一天的生词，希望你喜欢这堂课。 Today we have learned about the vocabulary of the first day of school. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。